Rangers try and clear. They can't do it. They're throwing the puck on the far side. Strbak takes a shot and he scores against Dunham. He got that one through him. And the Penguins take the lead 2-1. Now she wants to sell my monkey. It's Martin Strbak to give Pittsburgh the lead.